Thanks for the invitation and for the very kind presentation. Thank you. So I will share with you some experience that we did with an AI system called DLV that we have developed at the University of Calabria. DLV is a state-of-the-art system in the area of knowledge representation and reasoning. It implemented the research that we did in more than 20 years of work. So I think that we have a problem. Okay, let's see. It is widely used all over the world in academia for education and research, and also in industry for knowledge-based, advanced knowledge-based application. It was used even at CERN, at NASA, this technology. It was the winner of international competition of AI system, in particular in the area of unstructured programming, because it is an unstructured programming system. It is actively developed at University of Calabria for research and extension, but there is also a company called DLV System, by the way, that makes maintenance and commercialization. A strong point of the system is its powerful language for knowledge representation and reasoning, having a very high expressiveness, and very advanced knowledge modeling feature. I will show you just very briefly, give some idea of what's the language. You will see that it's very easy to understand and very powerful. It has a solid implementation, incorporating both database optimization techniques and techniques from the field of AI. It offers also interoperability to many environments. It can be embedded in smart and mobile systems, like made a porting to Android, Arduino, Raspberry. Can get data from relational database system, graph database system, RDF tuple store, and has an open interface to procedural and programming languages.